tied, and they'd still be on the hot puck until the 2 minutes run out. So in the last game, we saw both coaches wait until the final 2 minutes of the game. Into the slot, Pitlick. Oh, he finishes. McPhail got a little cutesy down low, and what a shot from Pitlick. That gets Minnesota on the board with a little bit more than 1 minute to go in the first half. 2-1. Over to McPhail.